You are?
No, 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 no.
Ava, Sarah, you know what to do.
Y'all, what do you mean they know what to do? What happened?
They know.
What happened, man? I want to be in on a joke.
Yeah, he's there.
Ending scene. Music video. I have not seen this. Somebody said hello.
Oh, shout out. What's up?
Ready?
Let's go.
Can I unhighlight that? Thank you.
Oh.
It's like a play.
Thank you, man. Thank you. Appreciate that comment. The last comment.
Oh, thanks.
Notice, but the channel keeps changing. These channels, like parts of her memories.
That's what I'm getting at. Ah, her vocals. Yo, first of all, I can't even sit here and act like I read all of the lyrics. Like, I kept trying to read, and then I would be, like, really invested in what was happening in the actual music video. it looked like the whole concept was along the lines of like cutting ties or like trying to let go of memories along those lines, because the way my man fell, that kind of hurt. Like, it's just like she just cut that, like they were cutting strings from each other, and next thing you know, she just cut that last string, and then he fell, and then she just like and cut her own last string. That is tough. And yeah, just the fact that it just looked like she was reminiscing on all of the fun parts of the relationship, all of the awkward moments of the relationship. It's like all facets of the relationship, the good and the bad. And she sung it beautifully. I expected nothing different. I love IU's voice. She's got one of the best voices in K-pop, if not the best voice in K-pop. She just killed this, and I absolutely love this. And it just felt like it was about cutting ties. I could be wrong, but
that's what it felt like. Because it kind of felt like it was chronicling, like, time. So maybe the channels were, like, days.
Oh, yeah.
Could be.
Or something like that. I just know those emotions. Like, when you just, like, oh, this memory is playing in my head. Get rid of it. You know? And it's just like, I gotta, you know, especially when you're at the end of that relationship, it's just like, you just gotta cut it off. So
the title refers to the ending scene of a relationship.
Okay, yeah. Cool. So, I mean, that's just what I got from it, just because, you know, you all have those moments where you're just reminiscing, but it's you kind of like forcing yourself to forget those memories at that point. So you're just like, okay, let me think about this for the last time. All right, bye. You know, so I felt that. But once again, just how she makes you feel while listening to her voice, that's just what's getting me, because I'm sitting over here just basking. It's crazy how she what she does to you. So, phenomenal song.
Yeah, I feel like it felt like a tragic love story to me. You know, she's going, playing back through her memories, each channel, each phases of it. And I feel like at the very end, she was trying her best to kind of get over it or just let it go. Not in a bad way, but it kind of keeping her kind of chained and allow her not to move on, you know. But I felt it either way. The song sounded amazing. She has those low tones on lock.
Yeah.
On lock. Like, all the fluttering thing that she does with that is amazing. And I swear, she's inspired a lot by the 1960s music style. For some reason, I feel that from her. You know, she's heavily influenced by that. But this sounded amazing, man. This was really, really good.
Yeah.
Boy, about to get emotional over here in these streets. Shout out.
I know that's right.